There it is then. Nice little Ferranti instrument, that one. Not too big at all. There's my hand, you see? Not too big at all. So, there's the load wheel coming round. So it's powered up. We're going to be doing a little powered up video in this little demo. Okay then, Ferranti FNA, this one. It's a three phase four wire instrument. 3x40 amps, 3x240 volts. So you can put domestic mains voltage in this and run it. Okay, 75 revs per kilowatt hour on this one. There we go. Yeah, let's power this one up then and get some load wheel action in there. Okay then, for this next section, what I'm going to be doing is we're going to be running that at a slightly faster speed now. I'm going to dial it up to around about 13 amps, okay, and then what that will show is basically the instrument at 40 amps, okay. Now this is a 40 amp instrument, but what I've done is I've bridged out all three phases, so there we go. But this is going to be a 40 amp test run now. And there we go. So yes, just bear with me a minute while I dial up the variac, and then into it we go.